16 of September 2018, Sunday.
Okay. 2.1. So you didn't do script. Huh?
Okay.
Come and help us. Let me just check the rabbit now. The rabbit had the dental extraction of the front teeth in May 3rd, 2018, which is about actually 4 months ago. About 4 months ago. Okay, now what happened? The lower front teeth regrowth. Have a look. Come. Right, who's here first time? So you give me some water on the table. Come. I'm gonna see you hold the rabbit. So they didn't do sweet though. See the touch there, the touch there. This one. Okay, come let's see. How old is the rabbit now?
2 years.
Oh, the last time the rabbit didn't allow us to open the mouth, now yeah. Can see that.
So it's just this?
Yeah, the other one didn't regrow.
Yeah, just this.
How about the top one? Mm-hmm. The top one regrow now. Yeah,
the top one didn't. I couldn't feel any.
We have a quick look now. Relax the thumb. He allows you to open? Oh, just like that. Shine the light on, onto the mouth. Is there any light?
Actually, I can use my phone.
Use your phone.
Did you?
Use your phone better. So you see, the left one won't do it. So you check carefully. The top one is okay. So the roots have been fully removed. Only this one.
Yeah, just
the remnant. Yeah.
Yeah. So it will grow.
And you still able to eat?
Yes.
Now the thing is the rabbit tooth is continuous growing, so
yeah.
This one there must be some bits left. Okay, so you tell this one. Then you want to neuter the...
Yes.
Let's check first, have a check whether it's a male or female.
It's a male.
No, normally we have to check.
Again, okay.
That's why I told you the systematic examination before surgery. Let's check the torch.
Oh, again, okay.
The reason we have to check is sometimes they have only one testicle, so one is inside. So if you don't check and then you go and do the operation, then you find out, hey, how come there's only one? Or even none, although it's a male, or turn upside down.
Okay.
So, no, I'm just teaching him that this one is a systematic examination before anaesthesia and surgery. Of course, in most rabbits and dogs, they have two testicles, so there's no problem. But the thing is, if you don't check, sometimes they have this one inside, so there's only one. And this one may be here on top here. We call it the retained testicle. That means it's inside here, but it didn't come down. It didn't descend, undescended testicle. So if you don't check carefully, and then you go straight into anesthesia, then you find that, hey, how come there's none here? And there's one here. But this one, we know that there are two. Overall, you check the cleanliness, whether there's infection or not. In this case, there's matted hair actually there.
Yeah.
Or matted hair. So we have to clean up first. Any other thing?
Nope.
Let's have to shine up. Just focus on this thing.
Yeah.
You got a camera? As an intern, you must show some interest to take some photos. Can get closer. Focus and click on this. Let me have a quick check first, quick. Off that, okay. Have a quick check, huh? The heart and lungs. Okay, body condition excellent. 4.9. Not thin and not fat. Check for any abnormal lung and heart sounds. Okay, heart is alright. breathing very fast, maybe due to nervousness. But no abnormal lung sound, it's just that the baby is breathing very fast. You see like that? Then just abdominal palpation. See any pain or any swelling? Or there's some pain there. Did the rabbit shit?
Yes, this morning.
Normal?
Normal.
Urine?
Yes.
Normal. Mm. There's some pain, but... but nothing serious. You can walk normally?
Yes. Mm.
So overall, you can see the eyelids. Come, the lights again. Should be pink. Pink means it's not anemic, this is pink, very, very nicely pink. This side as well. Pink color, see there? And from the owner's report that he's eating normally and drinking normally, and he doesn't like me to touch the gum. So we can say that this rabbit is healthy for general anesthesia and surgery. So I hope you know how to do your... but anyway, you have done it already, so... so basically, if you know the main points, these are the main points, which is physical examination, but no blood test because rabbit is, it can be done, but it's going to cost money. Then the third thing is the x-ray. Normally, for anesthesia and surgery, in a human medicine, but in veterinary medicine, most cases we just do physical examination and sometimes blood test. Okay.